Okay, now we're filming. Now we're filming. So, I'ma leave it in a screenshot. Take me another one. However, I'm just gonna fly above them and then kill them. Cause those things' turrets are really powerful. Truck should be called back. First, let me kill a straggler. What's this pesky little mole? Not. Let me use our spotlights because I can't see Jack in the dark. Oh, okay, now I see him. It's right by that tower. I mean the satellite. All right, they're dumb enough to go get a car and get out of there. My apologies if you guys cannot hear the other players. Like this isn't Warframe or any other game like it. The voice audio cuts out on certain games. For me, it isn't like that. Sign up for police transport. Explosive rounds, they do their job. I'ma crash right into them. No, I'm not mad or anything. Son of a bitch. Shit, get behind something. Look out, assholes. Son of a bitch, out of ammo. Get down, you maggot. Why is my bike down there? No, they better not destroy that guy's product. This is gonna make things worse on themselves. I'm gonna go grab my savage. Alright, I guess they want to destroy some product. Let me stop them. They cycle, watch out. Take the Chinese for your stuff. Wait, how did he shred at me? Because my explosion killed me. This game's unfair by the rules. Aw, man. I can't deal with this. They were both using it. That's why I couldn't kill them. And I can't even one-shot the guy. Miniguns will not help you. They're for juggernauts or for ballistic armor. I'm gonna use marksman for a little while. Just in case they're right across from me. And then he's trying to get up towards where he can shoot me with a minigun. Because he did it last time. See, I knew it. Is he even gonna leave? Cause they could have left or went in past a moment minutes ago, but they didn't want to do that. Hey, man, we got kids in here, man. Have some respect. This is like the one time when my friend called everyone a faggot and then he left the session. Oh! Yeah, that thing's blown up. I'll pay for it. Since they use it, I'll use it. Look at them. Running. That's all they do. Since when did I get a red bike? Oh. My insurance company, they're probably gonna make me pay for it.
MMI, we
No.
I think we can handle that. With Morse, it's mutual.
They probably went Ghost Organization. Yep. I think I'm just gonna get my Savage.
LJT.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Alright, there it is.
New aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield.
More time.
We hope you're very happy, madam.
They probably couldn't have got far. Alright, one time's in that area. Heck are they?
What's up, pal? No problem. I'll scramble the signal for 1 minute.